Alright guys, what is going on? Zeke101 here. And we are finally back with more of us on the 2 Eternal Punishment. Now guys, I have to show you guys something. I did a little grinding. Of course some levels. I am level 73 now. A lot of people have some really good stuff. Maya's looking alright. Ooh, our logs looking amazing. I'm about to say, like, wait a minute, what? The Suya's looking pretty alright. Baofu's looking dope. Suya's looking pretty cool too. If I had to give him anything, I would say. I definitely could press something else. No, not really. So, we're gonna finally go to the world of emotion. Now last episode, I did this so much. This right here, like going past the world of emotion and going to the world of knowledge, just to go to the rest area and all that. So much that it's embedded in my memory now. But we're gonna do Dragon Cross on these guys. Hopefully we need to go first. Everybody leveled up, so I'm faster than what they were. Now, of course, with that Mikey Mave, I picked up. You know, if we want to do Makakaza or Terakaza, because I picked up a lot of items in the sweepstakes, like rocks of Terakaza, rocks of Superkaza, stuff like that. If we want to spread it around, what I'm thinking we could do is if we team it with Affectionate Prayer, like it may spread with everyone, you know what I mean? But I mean, that's just a theory, just like last episode. I'm just having theories, you know what I mean? So let's get out of this promo so we don't have to deal with any encounters anymore, I should say. Alright, so let's see what we got. Okay, we still ran into someone.
You're all under arrest.
Alright, let's talk to these guys, cause now that guy on the left, we have to physically attack him, and the guys in the back, they wreck Maya for whatever fucking reason. Well, this is maybe because she's weak to physical with that persona she has on now. So we're just gonna talk to our homie Sharud. We know what he loves. We know what he likes, so you know what I mean? Hey. If you can avoid the fight and you know someone in the fight and you know what they like, then hey, avoid the fight. You know what I mean? That's what I said. Okay, so looks like we're reaching somewhere new, apparently. Man, I spoke too soon. Okay, wait, hold on. This is keep going. Oh, not without one of these.
Police, everyone freeze!
These bastards, they give Maya a hard time. I don't know why. So let's do Vein Splash. Let's not even give him a chance. But they give Maya a hard time.
Let's end this.
They should have died here. I mean, any spell we're doing right now is just doing ridiculous damage.
Weak.
Not to mention that we're not Maka Kaja, you know what I mean? So that could be doing that. Ooh, mutation for who? Maya? She's probably maxed out now. She's probably maxed out with that mutation. She didn't have much left. Probably not. Check him out. Ooh, we finally found a new place. Alright, cool. Cool beans. Cool beans. Does this go back? Yeah, it does. But you know what? No. Can't leave that on my conscience. Gotta go back. Ah, you dick. I'm a bruise.
You okay with that?
Just as long as that physical guy isn't in here, then I'm cool with it. You know what I mean? It's that physical guy that just wrecks my nerves.
Everyone, get in!
So we're fast now. We're really fast now, actually. About half of the time, we're gonna be going before them.
I am the champion.
My only ultimate worry as of right now is SP usage. But other than that, that's it. You know what I mean? I think this is it. I think I'm gonna beat the game. Oh, we got another gem ring, huh? I ended up getting gem ring from the sweepstakes because I have one of the sweepstakes, I think Miracle, giving me retarded like items. Go to the rest area. Interesting. Alright, it's coming. I hear you. So, what is it? I think Miracle? Miracle was giving me stuff like Obsidian, stuff like Beyondite, you know, stuff like that. Ooh, let's say the game. It's not ready for that. So, we put in like 70 hours of work. Close to 80 actually, but I loved every minute of it. I love this game. Kinda sad it's ending already. Cause I know this is the last dungeon. I'm glad you made it here without dying. Of course it would be dull for you to die so easily. Now, Maya Amano, after coming here, what are you angry at? Now, of course, like I said in the last episode, which I hope I haven't fucked up at, depending on what you make in these type of choices, make everything harder in the end game. And this is how it was in Legend of Dragoon as well, you know what I mean? So, I'm not gonna say at you, that would be very blunt, so I'm just gonna say I'm just very sad. How sentimental. What are you sad about? Now, go ahead and shoot deep down inside. I know you hate me. Pull the trigger, Maya. She pointed that gun quick, though. Well then, I'll say the one thing you want to hear the least. The young man who holds your heart, he's mine. Wow. He's a toy in the shape of a human. He'll never be yours. Never. Wow. He's such an asshole. He'll never be yours. Never. Don't pull the trigger. I mean, like I said, you can pretty much use common sense in pretty much most of these situations. This will be something to watch. How long can you keep this up? He sounds like Tetsuya Sudo. How long will you keep up this act? Alright, so came from behind, so we're just gonna walk forward, I guess. From that camera angle, so we're gonna go this way. Alright, so we actually went the right way this time. Alright, here we go. Ooh, word of prediction. Hopefully the counters are still coming in strong, guys. They're not over just yet.
I feel sorry for you.
I do too, Baofu. I do too. Did everybody just level up? What the fuck was that? Why does everybody have their shit back? Maya? He likes Maya? Would that work? Did I see Fool? Oh wow, he does. He likes Maya. Even though he does ridiculous amounts of Maya, of damage to Maya, when he does Megaton Press, it's like so much damage. I'm like, oh my god. I mean, that's pretty much all I can say. Oh my god. So, it's looking pretty big right now. And I did cast a Soma, but damn, man. How far does this shit go? Oh my goodness. Need a devastation. Hold up, I meant to say that. When I was in the War of Emotion, like I told you guys I was gonna grind, I ended up making a contract with a demon called Fenrir. And he kept giving, every time I would ask him for an item, he would give us the All Incense. Which would, up everyone's stat by two. We got two gem rings. Let me see what that, So yeah, we still got an item breeder. Now, what was this, shit I just saw? Beat of Devastation, what is that? Oh, Mega Dola. Oh, I know how we can start off that battle. We can do Beat of Protection. Somebody can use Beat of Protection, and then Maya can do, like, will items be able to be combined with a spell? I'm wondering that, but I mean, I could be wrong. Many of times I've said this, but it is something worth trying. So, never mind.
You okay with that?
We gonna talk to the homies, sure. Cause we know what they, oh shit. We know what they like. It never gets old, bro. It never gets old, man. I'm glad we can run into that guy. That guy, he gives me hope. There won't be so many encounters I can't do shit about. Okay. I don't know where we're going now. Oh shit, we've been here before. Okay, so we definitely need to take the high road. Counter's coming. Oh, Stumble's coming. Stumble's like, I can't take it. Great, let's do it. Oh, wow, took a half a step. But like I said, I would chance it, but boy, dude in the back, man, when I was playing off camera, dude, like, okay, I would be grinding, and of course, I wouldn't be looking, like, I would just remember, like, where everything is, so I would naturally be able to, okay, that happens every once in a while. So we normally know what he likes, no matter what. That second option always normally helps him. That always does that, or it makes him happy. So that's it. But so the guy in the back, like, man, I would you know, I would learn how to. If you want to talk to Maya, I was going to talk to you with her anyway. You just made it. Oh, shit. Right. See how that went? I wanted to talk to him with Maya anyway, so he just made it easier for me. Oh, man, this dungeon, bro. Damn. Aw, oh, come on, you fucking bastard. Aw, oh, man. Oh, wow. Something changed elsewhere. Which means that wasn't even for the rest area. I don't think. Man, because there's no rest area in here. Oh, no, I think I just saw the door we need to go in. I'm pretty sure that's what I just saw. I'm pretty sure that's what I just saw. Oh man. Oh, it's about to get rough, folks. We don't wanna like use any kind of SP right now at the moment because I think I just saw the door. You know what I mean? They see another ray. We gonna get that flash of light. Help. Yeah, that always makes them laugh. Always. Always makes him happy. Like, I got this dude on lock, man. Now, don't take that in a negative light, but, you know, I know what he likes, man. What's he doing? Yep, I knew it. I definitely knew it.
Let's do it.
I definitely saw that. What the fuck? Wait a minute, what? Oh, whoa. What is this? Azi Dahaka. Analyze? What is this? What is this? What is this demon? 78? Hello. Oh, this isn't right. Hold on. I need to do some things. What is he? Strength. Oh my god. What even is this guy? Okay, hell no. No, get us the fuck out of here. I just looked up what you have to do to Oh no. You telling me I have to beat him?
Let's do it.
What the fuck? Are you telling me I have to beat him? Remember there was a wall. There was a wall.
Who wants to have their face smashed in?
There was a wall. Previously, remember the red wall we saw? The red wall. Like DDS, I guess. There was a red wall or whatever, and I couldn't go. Now, what I'm thinking is, when I touched the wall, that's the first time that's ever happened. That's the first time that's ever happened. That is the very first time that's ever happened. But you know what? We still got him though. So, remember I was telling you guys about Red Wall, right? Well, me personally, I think... Damn, boy. I got a long way to go. The Red Wall was like over here, right? Alright, so we got a long way to go, guys. So, I'm thinking what we touched hopefully wasn't the rest area, because that shit that we just saw didn't make any type of sense. Any of it. Any type of sense. And it looks like they want me to beat that thing, and that's like, I literally looked up what you have to do to beat this guy that I kept running into, and it's retarded as hell. Like, who in the fuck would think of this? I mean, you have to have like I said, out of like the old so ridiculous amount of personas to summon. You have to summon a specific persona named, let me see. Fairy Donnie, I think. And once you have her, Fairy Donnie and I think the demon I ran into, they're just gonna have some kind of, I guess, stare down or whatever, and then you're not gonna, and then I guess they're gonna just destroy each other, I guess. I don't know. But I mean, who would think of that? Like that's retarded. You know what I mean? Like, who would even think of that? How the fuck do I get in there? No, my only hope is that this red wall is gone. That's all my only hope. It's over here, right? All right, it's gone. like my buddy Brandon. Brandon JW23. Bam, it's gone.
You okay with that?
So it looks like we don't have to do that stupid, ridiculous, dumbass fight, which I'm happy about because I do not have that persona. I probably don't have the cards to get it. Cause I went to the vampire room trying to get a persona, and boy, let me tell you, I have no free tarot cards whatsoever. I have a lot of everything else, but no free tarot cards. None. Whatsoever. Alright, so if I know anything, we should be going, cause I saw the shit up here, so we should be going straight ahead. Trying to find this door. Where's the counter? Oh, never mind. Where's the counter? Oh, never mind. It's the second time. It faked me up. Uh, Man, this is... Jesus. Yeah, I know it's not. It's crazy in here. I don't even blame you if you're running out. Oh, wow. This is the door to the rest area. So... Oh, shit. Hey, Maya. Guess it's our turn next. Oh, shit. Alright, here we go. So... We're going to, of course, not be stupid and save the game, of course. And, shit.
Save the game so we can do this.
Now, my case is, if Ulala and Kasuya had their ultimate personas, he will too. So he's weak against lightning, and Maya's weak against physical. So, we have any lightning spells? Do we still got that? No, I got a funny feeling we do not. Yep, we ditched them. We ditched them. Oh man. But I'm pretty sure everything else will be able to do the same. Oh, that's the heartbeat. That's the heartbeat. It's right here. Shit. I knew I saw a door. Like, towards the north up here. Oh, shit. Here we go.
Hey, sir.
Oh, shit. Are you relieved, little boy? But we can't let you have her back quite so easily. Such being the case. I'll be sure to teach her a lesson so you can die in peace. Damn, I was saying who's Maya voice actor, but Jesus, she don't talk much. But Baofu.
Try picking on someone your own size.
Hey.
How about me?
Hey, I hear you, Baofu.
You make me laugh.
Oh, wow. She did say something.
That makes me laugh.
Ugly. That makes me laugh. Wow. Oh shit, guys. Oh shit. Alright, so like I said, we know that if I had to be real, what's a crazy just don't have lightning, you know what I mean? Hydro Boost is one person, right? Yeah. Do it.
Get in, get in.
Do it about. Let's see how he takes this. 700. That's alright. Now, I could do my utilitary attack, but... Being that I know Maya reflects it, you know what I mean? That's what's stopping me from ultimately going. Wait, I'm sure I'm about to say, hold on, some spells are missing. And I'm like, oh yeah, I didn't change. So, I could definitely do my utilitary choice to, hey, wait, she reflects magic, but it didn't say anything about nuclear, right? What about nuclear? Let's try that. Let's be stupid. That's pretty stupid. Ooh, pressing here. Ooh, somebody reflected too. Okay. Ooh, it does 2 damages. Whoa. Whoa. Ooh, okay, okay.
That's so lame.
Is that bastard snap? Wow. Ooh.
Hold him down.
Okay, let's see what happens. Damn, she did. She fucking did. Hey, nobody took damage, so you know what? You know what? That might be our go-to thing. So, fuck it. And, who's not in the spell? They'll attack Maya. Ooh la la, we'll punch the shit out of her. So yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Cause, I thought she would reflect it, but since everybody who's doing it knows it, it's fine. It cancels itself out, actually.
Dodge this.
Hey, flicking them quarters. Hey. Nice damage. Oh, shit. An attack that's always in RPGs. Diamond Dust. I said this on my Legend of Zagoon paper. Ooh, Viper Smash. Ooh. Okay, I want to do the big biscuit risk and just throw out Dragon Cross. I'm not even gonna lie. But shit, it might kill everybody, you know what I mean? So who's in this? Nuclear, Almighty, P-Kaiser. Hell no. No, because we got Nuclear, Almighty. She's doing the Almighty, right? She's doing the Almighty, so no, we can change that. We got Maya. Switch to... She can switch to... Baofu has the Almighty, right? I know he does. Yeah. So, we don't put Maya... I mean, we're going to put Baofu in Maya's spot. And we're going to have Maya switch her persona to... Maya Custom. And then she's gonna use Meteorama. So yeah, let's do that.
Hold him down.
We're really focusing on Baofu right now, because we know he's okay. Definitely having my Baofu in that was not a good idea. It was not a good idea. Baofu is not going to reflect that shit. That was not a good idea, so yes. Let's go back to the normal setup. Have Maya in the fusion spell instead, because Baofu took some heavy damage there. Nuclear. Take Baofu out. That was not good. We'll just have Baofu flip them quarters, man. We'll have Baofu flip them quarters. Damn, I'm about to say, what was I on? Maya Custom or Mahime? I was on Artemis, of course. Alright, so, press the mirror. Alright, and, Baofu, we'll use Wise Man Snap on Maya. Hopefully Baofu dies. Okay. Maya reflected, of course. Not much. Okay. Oh, fuck. Why? Tetsuya, you just fuck it all up. You were supposed to do the fucking nuclear shit, man. Damn. I wanted to end his life. There. Like, what happened to Suya? Oh wait, he got paralyzed by lightning. So this should be it, guys. Alright, so now we just gonna just beat the shit out of Maya. Cause she's weak to physical, guys. I know this one pathetic. It's their ultimate personas, and they have the same weaknesses. Maya has nothing, but she can shoot the shit out of it. Tetsuya with that damn sword, and Kasuya, Justice Shot, I don't think it'll work. So, triple down, Will. Yeah, let's just triple down. Alright, so we just gonna let this play out. Ooh, why did that reflect? Why did that reflect? Ooh. Why did she just do so much damage? What in the living fuck was that? But you know what? I don't know why she just did so much damage, but you know what? In all seasons, you know what? I might switch Baofu back to his original starter persona. That did so much damage, and for what? Like, why? You know, when she kills him, okay, we doing criticals too. We got something for your ass. Hey.
Try death on for size.
Sounding like Ken on Street Fighter 4. Try death for size. Okay, it didn't reflect that time.
What?
Okay.
Yeah.
Try death on for size.
Ride this off the sacks! So pretty much we got the battle on auto right now. Cause I'm not worried. The only person that can really get hurt is Baofu. Hey. Oh shit. Yep, Baofu is dead. Damn, he lived that? Repeat! He lived that shit. Wow, that's hilarious. He lived through that. Beat the shit out of him, Lou La La. Ooh! That's what I'm talking about, baby. Love me some Lou La La, man. Alright, so as you guys can tell, I've been bullshitting. Like, what else is there for me to do, but, I guess we can mess with our luck. I've been messing with our luck, honestly. We'll give a luck. And strength? I don't know. We level 75 right now. Woo. Did you know, Cecilia? There are two types of men in this world. A normal man and a real man. Real man knows how to eat sandwich. You're undoubtedly the other. The latter. Yeah. For him to be so young, he had to do a lot of shit, bro. Filament, please. I know. I will take her back to the real world. Damn, Cecilia. Shit. This man had to go through it all. Through the fields and falls. Alright, guys. So, we are going to save the game. Because, boy, it's looking ominous as fuck. This is probably the last battle. Who knows? Honestly, it does look like the last battle. Because it doesn't even look like there's a doorway there. So. Whew. I'm nervous, man. But anyway, we're gonna save the game, take a short break, and this might be the last the next episode might be the last episode, guys. This is it. This might be the end of a great playthrough, and it makes me sad. But I really enjoyed this game. I loved every bit of it. I love the rumor system. I would love for something like that to be injected. I would love for something like that to be used in Persona 5. Like, I would love for them to link, like things that were in previous Personas in Persona 5. Like, the rumor system for from 2, or like how good, gun spills and wild cards were in 1, the rumor system in 2, maybe I would say optional battles, like fighting, like optional, I don't know. I don't know. I know it's going to be a good game, but man, it pains me to be this close to ending the game, and I really like this game a lot. I love the rumor system in this game. Like, you could find new rumors, miss certain rumors. Like the one with the three persona, Jinosuke, Mahime, and Tatsunoshin. We could have missed those, but I luckily looked up and thought I had a sweepstakes. And I went back to the office and guy was in the office. But like, if you thought this was cool, thought there was anything I could have done better, leave me a comment. If you thought this was cool, drop a like. But I mean, honestly, I'm just cool with, you know, guys just watching the video. I don't need likes. I'm cool with you just watching the video. That'll be enough for me. But if you like this content and you like what I'm throwing out at you, subscribe, because I make videos like pretty much every day. But till then, guys, I guess I will catch you guys later.